What is up, guys? Welcome back to The Greatest Journey. And our team of heroes, they've crashed. So they never did get to make it to the woods. They're in a pretty sticky situation now because Gladys shot up the flare. And so now the butler was actually able to spot them out. And Vivian is here. So it's getting really interesting. That's the most I can say. I had a lot of fun drawing this. I had a lot of fun, especially drawing Cora's defense system that she's kind of using to help protect Lucy, to kind of give her a fighting chance. So who knows? Maybe between her and Kid Awesome, you know, I mean, Kid Awesome, he's got some power, so maybe they can stand a chance. Maybe, we don't know, but we'll find out very soon. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and like always, I will see you in the next one.